think what the mayor has said is that he's in it to win it. He's working very hard, yesterday, every day out, telling his story, and as you said, using technology, media, knowledge to present his case. As it becomes clear during March, he said that if he's not successful, he'll support the Democrat candidate because he's in favor of a change in the White House.